There's a way here in West Virginia to treat many cancers of the brain without surgery and without pain. 201 beams of gamma radiation converge on the tumor, but spare healthy tissue. Medicine calls it gamma knife radiosurgery. Families call it wonderful. The Gamma Knife, exclusively at WVU hospitals.